From the exhilarating beauty of Switzerland to London's Tin Pan Alley, here beauty is created, for this is where music in all its forms is brought to the public. This is where singing stars like Ruby Murray and Ronnie Harris select the songs they will later record. Hit publishers like Jimmy and Bill Phillips know instinctively what will suit individual artists, and this is a typical scene behind the birth of a record.
Wakes the sun up every day and lights the stars at night. I wonder who paints the skies so blue, who paints the snowflakes white, who wakes the sun up every day and lights the stars at night, who perfumes all the roses early in the spring and tells each little robin just what melodies to sing. I wonder how each mother knows what babies try to say, how little children learn to walk and someday walk away. I wonder why the rainbow follows rain and thunder. I wish that I could tell you why, but I can only wonder.
In the office, a piano suffices to give the singer the feel of the melody, but a lot of hard work will be put in before these arrangements are ready for recording. Later in the EMI studio, Ruby will be accompanied by Ray Martin's orchestra.
Bambino, Les.
Bambino. Bambino, bambino, sleep softly, my baby, tonight. Bambino, 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 sweet dreams while the stars shine so bright. Watching.